in flowery July, up in Cumbra's proud heights, as the plover sprung from the moorland. As southward the cuckoo was taking his bride, and the corncrake lay deep in the grass. The swallow and swift were aloft in the air, and the starlings were feeding their young. The milkmaid was tending her cattle with care, and the haymakers cheerily sung. The ladies of Dublin in satin or silk are pretty, I freely confess. Ah, but give me the maid who was neatly arrayed in a beautiful calico dress. You may praise the Italian ladies in vain, or the maidens of France or Peru. You may worship the languishing beauties of Spain, or the blushing Caucasians too. But she whom I love has eyes like a sloe, and her cheeks are like roses in bloom. So graceful each step as she skips like a doe, and her ruby red lips are in tune. The ladies of Dublin in satin or silk are pretty, I freely confess. Ah, but give me a maid who is neatly arrayed in a beautiful calico dress. Should friendship or courtship compel me to roam, or a taste after changes constrain, sure I still call the banks of Isle Munster me home, and I'll sing of her praises again. Though gardens of flowers and sweet shady bars may delight the poor soul to possess, give me the cumbras bedecked with wild flowers, and the maid in the calico dress. The ladies of Dublin in satin or silk are pretty, I freely confess. Ah, but give me a maid who was neatly arrayed in a beautiful calico dress. The ladies of Dublin in satin or silk are pretty, I freely confess. Ah, but give me a maid who was neatly arrayed in a beautiful calico dress.